y'all. Go ghouls to start, or I get into a demon hunter, which makes him completely useless. This one will be a loss. His grunts are better than hunts early on. Sucks though, as he will get another resummon to those, so he's gonna get cheeky damage. Paladin. I'm assuming he went Divine Shield. He did. Much in the way of DPSers. So early on, they might not actually. Have the strongest setup at the start.
Done.
get that second gold mine right now too, actually. And then probably tech up too. Losing this fight now. A hard tech up. If I can get a statue in time, which I should be able to, keyword should be. Showing a lot of dispel right there.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Have to do it. I have to go Necros.
Job's done. Job's done.
I gotta go Necros and then get some berries. Wave, I'll add in some berries. Lord just lived.
Job's done. Job's done.
Done. This better be good.
Research complete. Gonna go.
The rest
of the tower. Yeah, I'm not gonna have a tower though. Might be where the game begins to spiral. It's okay though. It was competitive for a while. But I think the competitiveness now is gonna be gone. I think it's like probably pretty close to done. Unless I get a really good pushback right here.
Done. done.
How it goes. It was competitive for a while though, so I can't complain.
Our allies' town is under siege.
It'd be nice to win every once in a while, but you know. I've gotten accustomed to losing now, so it's always good to be a loser. It is what it is. But thank y'all for watching. 3 losses in a row. Maybe I'll be able to break the streak tomorrow, but later.